Christmas, the busiest shopping time of the year. These inventors and entrepreneurs believe they've got this season's must-have products.
This is an amazing idea. Why is that not already happening?
It empowers women.
Now, we're giving them the chance to get a huge transformational order. And all they need to do is convince some of the UK's biggest retail giants.
Do you live with a loud, snorey partner? Well, I did.
There you have it, the perfect Christmas cocktail.
The buyers are Amazon Launchpad, the online store for unique and innovative products from the world's biggest online retailer.
I'm here for Amazon Launchpad. We work together with these entrepreneurs in the very early stages of their journey to grow online.
JML, the company that fast-tracks products onto the shelves of stores such as Boots, Wilko's and Asda.
We can roll out their product into thousands of stores nationwide.
And Lakeland, the heritage brand, specialists in homeware for over half a century.
Last year, our stores welcomed over 20 million visitors and our customers are looking for quality.
With a combined worth of over £11 billion, they have the spending power to make life-changing orders. The retailers are watching a special focus group, an audience of shoppers in studio, prepared to give honest feedback.
Such a good idea.
It wouldn't look very appealing.
It's a very costly product.
And if they choose to turn their light green, they buy the product with their own cash.
£29.99.
Our shoppers absolutely love it already.
Will the hopefuls let this Yuletide opportunity slip away?
I'm afraid for me it's a no.
We froze a little bit up there.
I'm very disappointed they didn't look at the potential.
Or will they convince the retailers to make their products available for you to buy tonight for Christmas?
It's innovative, which is what I'm looking for.
It's an amazing story.
I'd like to place an order for 500.
I shall order 1,000.
5,000.
Wow.
This is Buy It Now for Christmas. Hoping to bring back the spirit of giving at Christmas is our next seller. Now, they do say you shouldn't work with children, but this inventor's daughter, Coco, was the inspiration for his techie toy. And she and her dad, Hugh, have come all the way from Hong Kong to tell us about it.
I think it's crucial to always connect with the children and encourage them to grow, and especially if they show creativity, we should nourish that. And in something like this, when you have a world full of devices, we're giving them something fun, something educational. This is my first patented invention. To see the stage. I want every child to have one. Coco really keeps me on my toes, and because it's named after her, she's the boss. If there's anything not right, she lets me know very quickly.
Hello.
Where's my iPad?
Here it is, okay.
I'm not used to pitching to a script, so yeah, I know I'm not looking forward to the pitch bit at all. Yeah, Coco is.
Yeah. Okay, are you good?
Yeah. I'm nervous and excited.
Happy?
Yep.
All good to go?
Yep.
Okie dokie, good luck, guys.
Right, I think it's time we meet our next seller. You!
Hello!
How are you?
Very dry in the throat, nervous.
Welcome to Buy It Now. Let me see, who's this?
This is my daughter, Coco.
Hi, Coco, how are you? Guys, I wish you the best of luck. Audience, remember, if you like what you see, hit those buttons and light those lights. Hugh, good luck. It's over to you.
So, when you get to colour and doodle in the real world, you get to use all of that.
And when you colour and doodle on your iPhones or tablets, you only get to use this.
That is until now, because now all of that
is inside this.
The Coco Colour Stylus. This is my youngest daughter, Coco. She gave me the idea and the inspiration to invent this, and that's why we called it after her. It's a unique colouring stylus with 768 different combinations of colours, stroke styles like pen, pencil, pastel and paint, and stroke sizes. The item comes with two great apps. Coco Colour Voyages is a deep colouring app with over 180 pages. And Coco Colour Doodle is a freestyle drawing app. Imagine that really long car journey, a trip in the train or a holiday flight. Coco, what would you rather pack? All of that?
Or just this?
Or just this. So, the Coco Colour Stylus.
Fantastic! Yay!
Wow.
Lovely to meet you.
You too.
Hi, Coco.
Lovely audience.
I'm Rylan. Nice to meet you. You okay?
Yeah.
So you've put quite a lot into this. My sources have told me that you've actually invested more than £500,000 into this.
Yeah, you'd be correct on that.
So, I mean, it's a lot of money, especially when it comes down to the tech side as well.
Well, there's the hardware, which is all of this, and then there's software. So there's two apps to develop. They were very expensive themselves.
And I've also noticed you've got an eraser there, you've got a pencil tip, you've got a felt tip.
Basically, everything you see here
is all in this. I would love to have a go. Can I come and have a little look with you? And what do? I press a colour. So I'd go for red, for argument's sake. And if I want to colour the road in... Oh, I see. Look. How good am I? Not too bad. Can someone else host the show? And I'm just going to play this with Coco. It's incredibly therapeutic to do. It really is. Thank you, Coco. Well, 32 of our audience's lights are amber.
Oh, my God.
They are very interested.
Is that a great thing?
That's a great thing, let me tell you. Let's go and find out and see what they're saying. Has anyone got any questions about... Oh, you have. Hello.
Hello.
Go for it.
I think it's a great product. I've got an 8-year-old as well. She's very creative. Trying to get her off tablets, so this is a good compromise because she can be creative.
The electronic variety.
Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Off tablets.
Just want to clear that up for Christmas. It's a Christmas show. Don't go too heavy.
Okay. Is there like a tracker or anything on that stylus? Because we have a habit of losing everything in our house.
There is no tracker on it. I've been trying really hard not to increase the price.
Okay, fair point. What would you be prepared to pay for something like this?
I would pay 20.
Around the 20 mark for that. Okay, fair point. Let's go over. Oh, we've got some in the middle here. Let me, I'm just giving everyone a lap dance. No, sorry. Hello, what's your name?
Katie.
Hi, Katie.
Hiya. So, having children myself, they normally want to paint pictures for people's fridges and things like that. So, does it have a printable version on the app?
You can print. You can just choose it in your gallery and print straight away, yeah.
Is anyone looking for presents for young children at the moment? You are, of course, you're bang in the middle. Sorry, guys, here I come. We're just going to do that. Let me come down here. What's your name?
Christina.
Christina, go for it.
How many different designs are there to choose from?
OK, I'll answer that in a sort of graphic way, if you don't mind.
Depends how graphic.
So, this is one map, and this voyage has 9 maps, and then there are 12 of those voyages, which brings it up to 108. Okay. So you have outer space, solar system, in the sky.
Okay, thank
Fantastic.
You.
Fantastic. I've seen some hands go up down the front here. Go for it.
I'm wondering whether you considered doing anything for adults, because a lot of places now, it's very therapeutic for adults to do.
We're working on an app where, and it's a bit of a secret, but it'll be able to turn your photographs into something like this.
Ah, right.
Oh, you like that, don't you? Yes, colouring in the dog. Yes, she can't wait for that one here. Okay, so, Hugh, I'm very, very pleased to say that you've got 36 amber lights. But these guys are real shoppers, spending their own money. So, I think they need to find out the price. Hugh?
This is a great, unique present for Christmas or birthdays, and it's $24.99.
Hugh wants the audience to greenlight his stylus, but now they know the price, will he see the colour of their money?
Well, I am very pleased to say that you've just made yourself 19 sales. Congratulations, Hugh. Fantastic. OK, Hugh, we've got 3 retailers over there. Should we do it?
Yes, let's
come on, let's do it.
Hugh has come from Hong Kong to pitch his product, but despite the audience interest, is he still half a world away from getting any orders?
OK, Fiona.
Great job at presenting there. I love the story, I love the innovation. I can see my 2 boys of the same age, actually, as Coco, using this, potentially even fighting over it. So one question I want to know is, how durable is it and how non-breakable is it? OK.
I told you.
Yep, thank you.
Fascinating product. It's a product that needs demonstration. Do you have any video footage that you've made to demonstrate the product?
That's a very good point. We have a YouTube channel with a selection of videos. mostly with me, unfortunately, which are like public service announcements. But my daughter, who's 12, she's made a lot of pretty cool videos about it.
Happy again?
Really good, thank you.
Fantastic, thank you so much. Retailers, well, you've done all you can do now. Are they gonna place an order? Let's find out what our retailers think. Here it is, guys. It's the moment of truth. Wendy.
Hugh, I love this. For me, if I'm looking for any type of game, it tends to be family-inclusive games. So I'm gonna leave it because I think it's more of a techie gift and it's something that I won't be placing an order on.
Next up, Ken.
Well, Hugh, Coco, I think it's a great product. So I'd like to place an order for 1,000, please.
Fantastic news, congratulations.
Thank you.
Fantastic news. Thank you. Thank you, Ken. Last but definitely not least, Fiona.
I love it. It is innovative and it is tech. And also, I can see this making a really good Christmas present. And educational toys do well like this. So I'm going to place an order for 2,500 units.
Wow! This is absolutely fantastic. That gives you a total retail value of £87,940. You must be able to move.
I'm so happy. I didn't expect this. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you, everyone, and go, go.
The audience, what a reaction.
Yeah, I'm super happy that that's going to fly, literally.
The younger one's going to love it. Yeah. And it will fit perfectly into the stocking that Father Christmas fills for
indeed.
Us.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
3,500 orders plus the studio audience orders. It's fantastic. It's been well worth coming over here from Hong Kong. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
It was brilliant.